Hello, everybody. We're getting ready to do a dire patrol on Dauntless. So let's see what we got. We have the Riftstalker. Oh, this is going to be something. But let me change my weapon to something a little more his style. Let's get that light weapon in here. There we go. And I don't think we have any dark armor we can put on. Oh, we do have that one. But we can't put the defensive cell in there. Ooh. But we can put it down here. Yeah, so let's go ahead and get some good armor on. And then let's change this down here to the Iceborne cell. Here we go. Get us a modification. I don't even know. Let's just do that one. Everything looks good, except we need to paint our helmet. We haven't done that yet. It's the first time we're wearing this one. And we are ready. It's about as good as we can get. Now this Riftstalker, he's something else. Constantly jumping through portals. Hopefully we got one of these sword people who can stun him for a little bit. But we'll find out. Jonex, Phase Grain, Hidden Asylum. All right, everybody's active too. Put them guns away so we can run. Where could he be? I don't know. We'll just follow Jonex. He looks like he knows where he's going. Or maybe not. He run in circles. Oh, we got a spark already. All right, let's get this boy. Here he is. The teleporting cat, or bat cat, good cat, bad cat. Oh man, he's tough. Get some power. Oh yeah, look at them hits I got on him. Take some. Oh great. Let's go stand over here in this corner. Something hit me. Nice, they got him. Let's give him some bonus power. Hit him with some shock. Need to get that tail off of him. Oh my goodness, he's killing me. I cannot charge up when he does that. And I'm down. Yeah, I can't get close to him. Can't charge up my weapons. Oh, luckily I got that heal in just in time. So, if I can't get a hit in. Oh, see that? I almost hit him right between the eyes. Reload. Got him. Now I can charge up. Big hits. A little bit of lightning. Give people some bonuses. And big hits. Look at that. And he's gone again. It's not good for me. Ouch. That boy is quick. Wow. Maybe somebody to get me up. Let's reload. Oh, they stunned him. Good, 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 good. Come on, throw it down. Give me that tail. Give me that tail. And we're going back in the depths. Reloaded. Oh. Yeah, I ain't too good with this fast one. Slow ones I'm great with. And for some reason my guns won't stun. I need to find a solution to that. Here we go. Give me a little power. Big hits, big hits. And got some parts. That's what I'm talking about. Any more parts laying around? Nope. Ooh, that might be a part. Or is that just a... Ouch. That's a hit from behind. Don't be trying to sucker punch me. Oh man. You gonna get him. You gonna get him. Where's he at? Is that it? Round one? I guess so. We are moving on. Oh, look, I'm following Jonex again. Two PlayStation, two PC. Not too bad of a mix-up. Go grab some flowers. Pick them flowers. So we can use a grenade one day. I do not see this cat nowhere. There we go. That's what we've been missing. Nice. Sucked me in. And I'm like, what is going on? Oh, missed the big shot, but we snuck in and got our power up. Don't move. Good job. See what I'm talking about? Can't stun the sucker. Alright, y'all, get y'all's big hits in. Team damage bonus. Team damage, right there, buddy. Oh, yeah. He is injured. Some parts and his tail. Nice, got some more stuff. Don't run. Oh, he ran. Oh, he's back. He almost got me. He did get me that time. Hit him in the face. Oh, missed it. So close. Let's go ahead and get a health brew going. Can't get him up. I tried. Let's see if I can get him up. Nope. Come on, let's heal it up, heal it up. Not what I meant to do. All right, boys. Ouch. Thank you. We'll wait a few seconds until he stops his crazy spinning move. Alright, so we're out of health. Out of health pods, out of revives. Can we do it? Got a pretty good team. It was fun. Come on, teammates. There's two people left. At least I got a lot of parts. Hopefully, I can upgrade another piece of gear. Nice. My rank was a D. Yeah, I don't do too good against that guy. Look at all these parts we got. Claw, fury plate, tail, more claws. Looking good. Yeah, I've only broke 5 Wristalker parts. I might try like a sword or something on them. I don't know. The axe or the maul is too heavy. The guns, they're okay against them. But I get hit too much and I don't do enough damage to actually use the vampire thing.
How can I help you, Slayer? Keep your senses sharp.
Now, question is... Oh, let's complete this quest right here.
Doctor. Excellent work.
Shared sacrifice. To know your enemy, you must study everything about them, even the most miniature details. These specimens are small, but they may provide a wealth of new information about potential weaknesses shared by all behemoths. I cannot guarantee the results will be swift, but this kind of research is a marathon, not a sprint. So, we spoke to about gathering specific specimens from different behemoths, and as you can see there, we gathered 6 parts, and our reward is 10 dull arc stones.
Always stay prepared.
Ooh. We'll save that one for another day. First, you know, we gotta check out our armor. All the new parts. Can we make some more armor?
A fine day to you.
Nope. So that's what we got. Riftstalker. Helmet, as high as we can go. The chests, we need another Riftide. Another Riftide. So we just need the Riftides, and they say they're common drops. So once I get them, then I gotta get a whole bunch of dull arc stones.
Keep your eyes open.
And upgrade them.
But you know, it's good to see you, friend.
I spin this stuff as fast as I get it. Look at that. That needs upgrading. And that one's up to number 7. I haven't got that far in the quest line yet for 13 to 16 level behemoths. But when I do, that one needs upgrading. Now I need more dull arc stones. It's all good. And that should be about it, right? No, we got more. Let's do this one. Now that's done.
Thank you for your patronage.
All right, we got some weapons upgraded. Got a beast slaying. You know, I wasn't too much help, but we got it done. And we got a quest done. So, that's it for this time. Hope y'all have enjoyed it. And next time, we'll go gather that next quest and get that knocked out. Alright, y'all take it easy.